Jim, man of 29 years old, thought today would be like any normal day for him and his wife. After a normal long day's work, he questions who he's become and what he's worth. And it was then when disaster struck.
Anyways, we have a case for you.
Yes, what is it?
Well, a man named Jim who lives a block away was kidnapped yesterday. We think it's a conspiracy.
Hey, hey! You know what they say about assuming.
Well, we thought it was going to be a conspiracy, but, we haven't fired through yet.
Alright, that's better. And what does he look like?
He's white, he's in his 30s, and he has glasses.
Okay, so exactly like a man approaching his 30s.
Exactly.
What suspects do we have?
Well, we have four, and this first one being his wife, Annie.
Is she okay?
Yes, she... Detective, that song hasn't been made yet.
Oh, sorry.
See, but that's the thing. She is okay. And neighbors reported hearing tons of shouting from her house yesterday, but now he's gone.
Okay, then who are these other three suspects?
Her supposed goons.
Hey?
Well, I mean, what we think supposedly is her goons, but we're not sure yet.
Okay.
Well, we can't get that much information out of them. That's what we hoped you would do, Detective.
Well, that is one thing I can do, is to, talk some sense into them. Was there anything found at the crime scene?
Well, you can go check it out.
All right, I'll go.
I'll call you when the suspect's ready.
Okay, bye.
See ya.
God, he's dead.
Well, good luck. You're not my case. See ya.
We are now in the interrogation room. The detective is with Annie, Jim's wife.
So, Annie.
Yep, that's me.
Why are you so happy?
I'm just happy, you know? Life is just so good.
but your husband was kidnapped.
Oh, I don't care about that. We got into an argument. I call it karma.
What karma that you had an influence on?
What?
Karma that you so perhaps may have caused an effect upon. So you did do it.
I can't understand a word you are saying.
Okay. Did you kidnap your husband?
No.
Did you hire people to kidnap your husband?
No.
Okay, then. Who are these three gentlemen?
Those are my friends! Oh my god!
Then where are the files?
What are you talking about?
Sorry, wrong case.
Besides, I'd never move away. I love where I live.
Then, okay. Well, that's why I'm thinking that maybe one of these three may have kidnapped your husband. So, who are they?
I met him at bowling. He's from college, and we don't talk about that one.
What the hell? Why?
Nothing. No reason.
Well, okay, well, there's clearly a reason. Why?
Okay, well, that's Alf. I don't like him.
So, what, did you kidnap him too?
Are you assuming?
No, no, oh my god. God. Okay, you're free to go.
What?
You caught me fair and square. I was.
But wait, hold on.
No, don't touch me. You're just gonna do something to me now.
Are you assuming again?
The god.
We are now with the first goon, James.
So, James, you and Ian met bowling?
Yes, that's right.
It's pretty lame.
What? No, bowling's fun.
No, I mean, all you do is just throw your arm up.
Look,
on the ball.
I don't need to be harassed by you right now.
But harassed?
Low-life, degenerate, so-called detective.
Well, you're the one in jail
you
right now.
You'd love to have been out that route of the house anyways.
Well, oh my god. Well, yeah, but you're the one being accused.
I've been falsely accused!
Have you?
Your breath.
See, now I'm the one being harassed here. What are the codes?
What codes?
Sorry, wrong case. Where?
What?
Where is he?
Who?
Jim.
Jim?
Yeah, Jim.
Who's Jim?
You know, the guy you kidnapped.
What's kidnapped?
It's Jim.
Who's Jim?
Where?
What?
Who?
Susan?
How?
Why?
I need to know.
Need to know what?
Where Jim is.
Who's Jim?
The guy you kidnapped.
Who's kidnapped?
What?
Who's kidnapped?
Where?
What?
Who?
Who's?
We are now with the second goon, Sean.
You, Annie, what are y'all talking about?
I don't know.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Where is Annie?
She's over there.
That's not what I'm talking about. What are y'all talking about?
I won't talk until I get some water.
Okay, well, if you want the water, then tell me. Where is Annie?
She's right over there.
That's not what I meant to say. What were y'all talking about?
Then give me the water.
No,
don't.
Then tell me. Where is she?
She's right there.
Oh my. Do you know who kidnapped him?
No.
Do you think Annie did it?
No.
Do you know anything about this?
No.
Are you sure?
No.
Aha!
I'm sworn to secrecy.
Oh my gosh. Just tell me where he is.
Give me water.
Here.
Found a flight leading to California.
To California? When does the flight leave?
Late tonight.
Dang. Okay, well, you're free to go. And, and remember, hydrate, or else you dehydrate. And now, what we've all been waiting for, you.
Yo, what's up?
Nothing much. What's your occupation now?
Why do you want to know?
Well, I mean, I just like to know.
Well, I have to tell you.
Well, I'm a detective of the law. You have to tell me.
Right to remain silent.
Well,
remember.
Yeah, I remember. And also, I have the right to beat you.
Pretty sure you don't have that right, brother.
Okay. Could someone answer the question? What do the numbers mean?
Numbers.
Oh my god, wrong case again. Just look. Why is he going to California?
I can't tell you that.
Do it again.
Do it.
Will it make you talk?
Maybe. Still not talking. What the hell?
Just tell me, or this is going up
real estate agents.
Horrible, horrible man. Well, I mean, I guess you can go. Everything else you're about to tell me will just be a lie.
Wait, are you so...
No, stop, just go.
I'd never move away. I love where I live.
I'm going to jail right now.
You would love to have been out that round of the house anyways.
All right, I'm telling you. I'm a real estate agent.
It's on a flight. Leaving to California.
To camp. He wasn't kidnapped at all. He's running away.
Actually, he's flying away.
Don't make me punch you in the face.
No. Okay, don't sue me.
Thankfully, when Sean told Detective McKenzie that Jim was on his way to a flight to California, the detective notified the police, who caught Jim before he could leave and safely returned home. Now, the detective is on his way to Jim's house to settle things straight.
Oh, hey, Detective, how you doing?
Boy, I better beat
whoa,
you
whoa,
up!
Why?
Well, I went on this whole detective scheme. I thought I was going to solve this really cool kidnapping crime when it was just your sorry ass trying to run away.
Actually, I was flying away.
Boy, I oughta.
Wait, let me explain myself. That morning, me and Andy had an argument. She found the money I was sending to Alf. She thought we were going to hit it up.
She thought you were gay? Y'all are married.
I know, that's why it's a stupid argument. I got riled up and I told her I hate living here. Even if I was kidnapped, I'd be better off. I won't be here.
Okay, well, first off, that's fucked up. Secondly, that explains this whole situation.
It was just bad timing, you know?
Yeah. Okay, well, bye.
Have a good day, officer.
Psych!
Whoa.
You're under arrest.
For what?
You were trying to fly away.
What's wrong with that?
That's like three acts of felony.
How?
Because that's just what the law says. I'm a
that's
detective.
That's not what the law says.
That's what the law
that's
says.
That's not what the law says. Yeah, one, two, three. I am the Senate.
And so, justice was served once again thanks to Detective McKenzie. Or as he says, just another day's work.